Marty McGillin in particular, working with the big players.
Thomas comes up with a steal. And that should be basket interference. Credit Thomas with the two. As Winthrop illegally hit the rim as the ball was flickering.
Yeah, that took just a minute. We'll see it here. And he's traveling 80 miles an hour.
And you're not allowed to do that as a defensive player.
I'm just going to say, pick and grab the